Good morning, everybody. As you can see by the title of the video, I am vlogging my trip to Mexico. Woo! No, seriously. Right now, I'm gonna be driving to the airport. However, I need a little drink to get my energy up. We just arrived to the airport. Just hanging out, waiting. I have like an hour plus before I actually get board my flight, but yeah, I'm rocking the picket fence beanie. Shout out to them, but I'll see you on the plane.
And I just got upgraded
to the front.
I made it, everybody. Just waiting for my bag, and then I'm waiting for my aunt to actually pick me up, so.
Hello!
She's like, Amma!
Amma! Amma!
It was like...
We're at Walmart shopping for stuff. We got the ice pop front, and we got the strawberry watermelon front. Oh, and we got water. You don't want to be in the video?
No.
Everyone's here. It's the next morning. I forgot to film this morning, but it's what is it? 8 o'clock in the morning. We're just heading up there. Be a good time.
We need more enthusiasm.
Yeah. What's up, guys? Welcome back to the vlog. We're heading to Mexico. Joining the cartel. I feel like if I could go like this, if I lift these up, I would shoot a laser right at your face.
Let me see.
I am vlogging. We got the loser squad over here.
Oh.
And you guys got a bunch. Oh, I thought those were drugs though.
Yeah.
We just got stopped by the border. They were gonna arrest us.
He resists the arrest! Oh!
Oh! We made it to the resort.
And it's windy actually. It's kind of windy. But I feel wet. It's very... Just trying to think of a different word. A little update. We can't go to our room yet because it's not ready yet, so we can't go there for a couple hours. But we changed. We're all changing. We're walking to go get food. We're gonna go chill in the pool. Look at this. Look at all this. Nice. We got... We got the big old nice kitchen. Look at this. You got all the. See, what's even better? It has everything we need. Got that, got that. Oh, we got Sabrina. Got to just stop. Got the thing. Got the table, you got the couch. We're gonna be playing Smash Bros tonight and clapping everybody because they're all bad. We got the master bedroom for Trayton and Sabrina. Got the master bathroom. This place is wow. We got this mirror. Got that. Got the tub where I'm gonna be probably taking a bubble bath. I want a bubble bath. She's gonna be making some TikToks later.
Literally, I'm about to record myself.
Okay.
Getting butt naked.
Okay.
Getting butt naked.
Azuka!
I
Kidnapped. Dab on them haters.
The haters don't seem on the wreck. We're heading to get breakfast right now, and we're gonna go down to the beach today. It's a beach day. But big breakfast waiting for us, so I'm excited about that. Oh man. Ooh, I can smell it from here.
It's beach time.
Housekeeping!
Housekeeping!
Do something entertaining.
We just got new beanies. Show me your boobs. And then that one says, I'm horny.
Dude, I still think you should have got baby dick. That one's so cool.
Should I go switch it out?
Should I just commit to wearing this all the time? I think I might.
If everybody had a boat across the USA, then everybody be served.
We got a wedding going on right now. We just... We're all heading down to the beach right now. It's for my tío Chava. He passed away a little while ago, and we're doing a little... It was his birthday a couple days ago, and so we're doing a little remembrance for him and then a dinner. Gonna party it up. Heck yeah. But look at them all being cute. Look, dressed all cute. Decatur.
I'm so cute.
He's getting a photo shoot of himself. Look at that. Where's Triton go? Where's Triton go? Oh, he's over there. We got him. He's sitting over there. We're just waiting. Sorry, Denise.
Okay, let's come down.
We got a bunch of food.
They got our cash in there.
What? We just kind of pulled over.
Good morning, ladies. No more time to invest. Baby, that's all we need. We can go to a bar after dark, smoke that bumblebee.
It is currently 3:08 in the morning. I'm eating a yogurt.
We're all just
sitting here. Amaya's eating dry cereal. Tanisha's eating Cheetos. Decatur got overheated and he's knocked out right now.
Did you drink water?
Trayton and Michael are talking in the room. I'm laying on the bed. Yogurt tastes pretty good.
That shower felt so nice. It feels so nice to be soaking after you're soaking.
Have a good night. What are you guys doing today? I'm tired. I'm just getting ready to go down to the beach again, to the beach and pool. Da-na-na, breaking news. So I have a story for y'all. Somebody decided to go stand in the ocean or on the edge of the ocean, and a little critter named a jellyfish came and got her ankle. She got stung. It's down there. It's a little red down there. Oh, you can't. Well, it's kind of red right there, but she got. Oh, sorry. I had to touch it. No, but that was eventful today. No, we're just hanging out, getting all ready. We're going to go get burgers. A few of our stomachs aren't feeling the best because I made ramen yesterday with Mexico tap water, which is a mistake. And I tried it. Well, I had my ramen. It was also super spicy, so that could be it too. Michael had some, Sabrina had some. Their stomachs weren't feeling very great either. Decatur had a bite, but apparently his stomach is fine. Apparently, but
he is in the bathroom.
So I'll give you an update if anything goes wrong. But Maya's just making herself some mac and cheese, and yeah. We're packing up right now. Checkout's at 11, it's 10 o'clock right now. We're gonna actually, from here, we're actually gonna go shopping a little bit. Yeah. In the car, heading to the shops.
Oh, look at it, we bear bears.
What? I gotta get it for the vlog.
No, out of the whole weekend, I only made it in that video.
What? I don't believe that. Who's that for?
This on the vlog. Hey.
I got 5 of these for some people. Oh, heck yeah. You gotta drink out of
it. Gotta drink show picture too.
Heck yeah.
Even with the butterflies? I thought you'd hate butterflies.
Yippee-ki-yay, mother.
Say it. I want to be a cowboy, baby.
We're in the airport, about to head home.
We're at the airport.
We're walking to go get some food. Mine and Decatur's gate is right over here. Okay, and we leave first, but it's been a fun trip. Serena, did you have fun?
I had so much fun.
You had so much fun. Decatur, did you have fun?
Oh yeah.
Oh, trains on the phone with my mama.
She called me on the drive here, but I was sleeping.
Yeah, sure.
How's it going, guys? As you see, I'm home now, and I've been home for 2 days, but I finally just finished editing the video. I just wanted to throw this last outro saying thank you for coming along with me and my family and everyone to Mexico. We all had a lot of fun, and thank you for all of our family that was all there. Appreciate them, love them all, and see you guys in the next video.